Hi there. No, I'm not doing solar. Not yet. And thanks for the sub. I'm flag two? Good luck. I do know which flag that is, so, like, yeah. And ooh, this looks cool. Yo, whoa. Okay, this is already pretty sick. Vu. Yeah, that's a Y. That's definitely a Y and not a V. Yeah, how's everyone doing? Oh God. No TNT quote, that's unbelievable. It has to be uncut video proof required, Jesus Christ. Okay, that's good. Surely I know everything there is to Theo. Yay. Theo appreciation. Hi Theo. English. Oops. I'm happy he's back though. It's Theo. Theo, my boy. Huh? What am I needed for? Oh, I didn't even press dash. Okay. How though? How did you do teleport? That's a lot of dialogue. Also, hi Winter. Yes, what the fuck? True. I'm not gonna skip dialogue. Seems interesting enough. Why is he in a crystal though? Ah, okay. Okay, this is gonna be fun. There's probably nothing hidden, so like, no need for me to check with debug or something. Easy. Oh, oops. Oops. There we go. Oh, those are star names. Ah yes, beginner. Eat girl! Wait, this is eat girl. Hi Sasha! Nice to see you. Hope you're having a nice day. How do I... like this? Okay, sure. Oh, just bye bye, okay. Oh, okay. We can talk later if you want to. About your day. Kaboom. Yeah, kaboom indeed, Panda. Dream smugglers. You... okay. Feather. Yay. Feather gameplay. Fuck. Oh, just Theo neutrals, okay, gotcha. Puzzle. It's puzzle time. I think I would want to press this, and this, and this. Yeah, okay. You don't like the map. Oh, Dector, you're already far into this, okay. Oh. Oh, come on. Why is there a Kevin? Huh? Oh, I think I see. And of course it's a return, Kevin. Nah, that was not the plan. First of all, how would I want to this one? That doesn't kill Theo, right? Yeah, it doesn't, okay. Wait, do I want to get this one the same way then? What? Huh? It's not... That's not how... What? That's not how it's supposed to work. Balloons. Balloons. Where's Theo? Oh, what? Huh? Okay, okay, sure. Sure, I guess. I don't know if that was intended or not. Oh, DMR berry. This is DMR moonberry. Look at this. Just ultra, yeah, sure. Okay, I don't know if it's intended. Oh, feather bump. True. Hi, Ellie. Thank you. I love Theo hitboxes. Oh no, not this shit. You know, when you do Theo challenges, you learn to hate moving blocks. Because those kill Theo for no good reason. I don't care if Ultra wasn't intended, I just do it because I can. Wait, is this momentum carry? Or is this just... Oh, it's a back boost, okay. That makes sense, of course. What are you doing in Bloons Winter? True. Chimps, what map though? Ah, logs, okay. So the freest map of all time. No, it's still chimps though, you can still mess it up. Oh, there was a thing. Ah. Just use a guide. Excuse me, that's boring though. I can understand guides for expert maps maybe, because expert maps, gyms is like... It's like, what on earth? I just go without Theo. Bye bye. Mozzarella, yes indeed. Hygiene. Why is there demos? You're exhausted. No, that was fun. True. Is this just one of those? Yeah, okay. Yeah, chimps and logs is like free. It's like fucking free. You won recently. Win what? Was that intended to be an ultra? It is. Okay, cool. Three seconds worth of damn. That's improvement. What? Why is that a- what? What are these blocks? It's just water. It's like actually just water. Water and Theo lets you dash with Theo. Because yes. Oh, it's just keep climbing. Okay, sure. What? Oh, I have to get my stamina back. No, there's a lot of Theo interactions that you wouldn't expect. For example, one that I found, where Theo and what the hell? Oh, gotcha. Where if you throw Theo at the fake heart that's supposed to refill your dash, it still does so. Like, it doesn't need you to destroy the heart. True, this is a room of all time. Gameplay that sucks probably for silver attempts. What? Is that interaction though? Oh, just go, okay. Just go right. Or not. I am not sure what to do here. Oh yeah, it's a barrier, okay, never mind. DDJs are fine usually. I guess. Am I supposed to do a Theo regrab or something? I kinda don't get this room. Okay, I'm gonna use a hint because, horizontal regrab, diagonal regrab, right? But I did that. Okay, sure. I don't know why it suddenly worked, but okay. Oh, it's the neutral room, but with downwind. That's so cruel. Oh, why so much? This one's a gold run. Well, that's a good enough spot, I guess. Yay! Cool room. Oh god. Bubbles. Lethal Company on stream? Nah, I don't think I'm interested in that game, honestly. No, I just... Personally, I don't think it's what I want to... Oh god. Okay. Oh fuck. I was so close. It's not so ass if you are used to it. I did 4A with Theo. And that one was like, yeah. Another stream is not interested in Lethal Company. Yeah. I don't. Like. Yeah, I saw a bit of it and that was like. I don't see the appeal that much. For me personally. I was gonna do, like, for this stream, I was gonna play a different game for my next stream. Ellie knows which game. I think I told him. But, yeah, just this came out and I wanted to do this, so I did this. Fuck. Oh, that's a nice corner boost. Oh, okay. Play single guy against because I'm good at this code games and humans. Yeah, I understand. I like multiplayer games sometimes. It just depends on the game for me. Like, yeah. Usually I like co-op. Sometimes a bit of competitive is also cool though. Hell no, is this Theo bump? What in the fuck? Am I supposed to do the weird Theo climb thing. I need a hint for this.
What?
Whoa, 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 whoa. What the? What the? Huh? Why can you? What's your favorite tower combo? I honestly don't know. I usually just mix around. This room is interesting and jank, honestly. Like, this is very jank. Jesus Christ. I don't know, like, I do like using Spike Factory in general. Spike Factory is cool. Two zero three eight. Why not 302 or like 402? I'm pretty sure 402 ace with Alk is nutty. Water. Okay, Ellie. Oh fuck. Wait, what? Oh god. Oh god. Okay. This is a room. After this room, I'm gonna drink water, don't worry. I will not fall core. Fuck. Wait, would that have worked fine? Actually, do I have to regrab Theo immediately? No, okay. I burp, okay. Plus fry, easy. Oh wait, yeah, I said water. Okay. Water. Yay. Okay, I'm hydrated now. True. Oh! That was not intentional. Oh, come on. Seriously? Why don't I just regrab? I could just regrab. There. Easy. True. This is gameplay. Wait, can you walk in the... Nope. Okay. No invisible jump to help. What difficulty is this checkpoint supposed to be again? Because like... Are you serious? Lava neutrals, why? Actually, I could probably just... Yeah, could do that. Yay! Gameplay. Oh, here's a funny thing. Boop. Wait, where does it put him? Where is he gone? What? What? Okay, sure. Okay. Oh wait, what? It's just that. Is it just that? Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, physics. Okay, Theo doesn't let it respawn, so I can just chill and go through. Oh! True? Okay. To be like here. Yeah, it works. How's everyone's Christmas been, by the way? If you, like, actually do Christmas. Some people don't. Oh. Of course, of course. Different order. Why not? Uh, 88 death of what? This map? Oh, Pumber. Oh. Yeah, 88 is pretty insane. DJ time. Oh god. Oh god, this DDJ is nasty. Hi, Bismuth. Fuck. True. That's savable. Oh, this is... This is the regrab from Solar. Just do that. Why do I keep doing that? Why? Why? Why do I? Was doing a weird sound, okay. Is that a Theo Driver? I have a feeling it's a Theo Driver, not another DDJ. What the? Actually, what does it want at the end? What? I wanna see what it wants at the end. Oh, that's another DDJ. Oh, and that isn't. Okay. I guess DDJs are considered easier than Theo drivers. Sure. I guess. Why does it not work? There we go. Okay. Is it normal that I don't like DDJs? Whoopsie, that's I don't even know what key combination that was. I'm not used to Steam. I barely use it. True, okay. That's a lot of dashes. Oh, I see. That's stupid. Triple dash Theo regrab. I've never seen that. Like, actually though, I've never seen this. Silly. Oh, that doesn't refill dash, so you, okay. What? huh? Okay, what? I don't get this. Hints, please. The button refits. Oh. Oh. No, it doesn't. Doesn't what? I get it. Standing on the button does it, but not going in with Theo. That's big brain though. Is there a flag? Okay, that's a bit tricky, but I know that already from other maps. Fuck. Bro is gonna get Pumber Silver? Bro's gonna get Pumber Silver before I even get Pumber. Dashless. So jank. Shit. Oh, that would have worked. What? I didn't release though. Okay, sure. What? Oh. Spinners. Fuck. Oh, no way, I have to... Can't be serious, right? Are you kidding me? Wait, the final spinner is never gonna load. Wait, what? The final spinner is not gonna load. Can I get like... Set up with a neutral? Yes, okay. It was a neutral setup. Yeah, sure. This is... Another gameplay room. Cool. Locked. Theo wall balance. Woo! Fuck. Oh, come on. Okay, sure. Most normal gameplay of all time. What is that, Winter? True. Checkpoints, okay, cool. This is inconsistent. I don't like this. Oh, that's the setup, okay. The funny. What? Ah, okay, of course. Wait, I need Theo. Wait, what?
Whoa!
Huh? Hi, cactus. Why is it different when I jump? I don't get it, okay. Well, now it teaches Theo climbs. Now. Funny momentum carry. Yay. Extra ball tag, EB. I'm decently good at it, at least. Pumber, indeed. Sure, intended. Oh, just straight into his face, okay. Why? Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, now sure, yeah. Yeah. Oh. Funny tech. Supposed to corner kick it in the second part. Alaska moment. What is that in the Alaska map also? Yeah, corner cake. B. Huh? What? What? Oh, I see what is what it wants. So Theo goes on the right side of the spinner. I get this. And then I don't mess up the hyper bunny hop. Fuck. That's a cool room. I like that. Oh. What is that, though? So, surely Alaska isn't that bad. What the hell? Thank you. Oh no. Push it like that. He's going after they win, like always. Yeah. No, I do that too. I do that too. Usually, at least. I mean, the extra experience points for monkeys can't hurt. And the experience also. Set impoppable gems. I mean, you could do it in impoppable as well. Gems, though, usually you don't wanna go late game. Though gems late game is a thing that some people do, and I cannot understand why they would. Why does that not work? Oh, half cash. Half cash is cringe. What in the hell? Use the Kevin movement? Is it just putting Theo down next to the barrier or some shit? I know, cactus. Why does the... There we go. Wait, what is this? That just kills him. Okay. You do non-solo gyms. I've not ever done co-op gyms. Is it upwards? Thank you. Twice, okay. You could do gems too if you want someday. Could be fun. I do not get it. What did Kevin do? Sorry, you hate people. Oh. But do you hate me? Sure, you don't hate me. Why do you hate me? I might have to see a clear bit for this because, like, I genuinely don't get it. I just don't. Okay, never mind. I get it. Okay. Something like that. There we go, finally. True, okay. Wait, what? Because socializing is human. Yeah, then, you know, do the events with someone. It's that simple. Nuh-uh. That's not how it works. But I don't get this. I don't get this. What the hell? That's more than enough. GG's. Thank you. I see it, okay. That was a high wall bounce. It should be something like this. I don't get it. Oh, press jump first. What? And I don't have to press grab again. That's silly. Wait, seriously? Lag, cool. Yeah, it's a... I don't remember what it was called. But yeah, I know this one. It's a bit stupid. Also, dash bounce. Almost. Yay. Oh, it's that, okay. Fuck. That's just visual effects. Is this a Theo back boost or something? No, it's just a really precise jump, okay. Oh, come on. Seriously? Yay. Where's the white portal? Alright, so yellow portal is... I can't see it. Okay, it's there. I won't lie, this room is a little bit annoying. Why? What? I think I can cheese this room though, hopefully. No, I don't. I can't. One frame later, and I could survive it, but timing that is extremely annoying. Yay. Oh, what? What? God, it feels to sting time. Oh God. Thank you. Oh. That's easy, easy. That was not supposed to happen. Yay. Hi, Superboy. Ooh, okay. What the hell? What the fuck? Huh? What on earth is that? I'm sorry, what? This is so jank. You have your reserves about the difficulty in this map? Yeah. Yeah, I think it gets pretty hard. Like, this is already kinda tough. This is room, what? 65. Out of 99. What? What was that? Watching while doing eep. Okay, have good eep. Fuck. Fuck. I don't think I have to spring cancel the last one. I hope at least. Why was it down? Man. Spring answer that one. Or not?
Yes! Oh my god. Oh.
Thought my mom called me, but apparently not.
Earth. Thank you.
the fuck is this regrab? Theo. Zoe. The O. Hi, Caro, by the way. How are you doing? I haven't seen you in a while. Oh god. Great, you're doing good. That's good. This map is cool, yes, yes. Theo is cool, so this map is cool. Yeah. Well, thanks for the sub, Hero. And hi. What are you up to? Shut up. Okay. I might be ending stream soon. I don't exactly have streaming energy much more today. I don't know. I don't know why, I just... It's like, no. Wait, what the fuck? What in the fuck? Okay, bye, enjoy food. We will talk later. I'm flirting a Twitch chat. Why not? No. So true. Okay, what the earth? I don't understand why it's... What? Okay. I don't know. I'm a bit tired. Actually didn't sleep that much this night. I may have stayed at my friend's until like 5 a.m. Maybe. Because, yeah. Just because. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end stream now. And, next stream, I guess I'll continue this map. Or I'm chilling a bit with servers. Or I'm playing a specific different game that I've been wanting to play on stream. Though the latter, I have to... It's not Ultra Kill. That far I say, it's not Ultra Kill. If you buy me Ultra Kill, of course. Or is it free or something? No, it's not free. So, like, yeah, if you buy it for me, sure. Or you... Because, yeah. Or I just get it myself, you know. But I'm actually not too interested in Ultra Kill. I don't think I wanna play it. I might as well just spoil what the game is that I'm thinking of. Undertale. Because I have never played it. Don't judge. So it would be like a half blind playthrough. I do know a lot about the story stuff, but... Yeah. Undertale. Yippee. And after that, like, I can play Undertale and then Deltarune and I guess Undertale Yellow, which I know absolutely nothing about. So, like, Undertale I know a lot about, but I haven't played it and I don't know a lot of dialogue, so that would be mostly my reaction and I guess the gameplay stuff. Deltarune I have played. I have not finished Chapter 2, though, and I have not done... Weird Route or Genocide or whatever you want to call it. So I can do that too. And Undertale Yellow, I am completely 100% blind. I know nothing about it. Absolutely nothing. And I'll probably keep it that way and then play it after Deltarune, I guess. Or after Undertale. Yeah, probably after Deltarune just because... And yeah, that's a plan. No, please. Don't waste money on a game that I would play even less than Terraria. Like, Terraria at least somewhat interesting for me. Ultra Kill, it doesn't seem like my kind of game. It looks like a good game. I'm not saying it's not, and it's fun to watch. When Rick plays it, I sometimes do watch it a bit. Like, I pay a bit of attention. Usually, a stream is more in my background just because I do other stuff. But yeah. Yeah, I don't think I would want to play it myself. I don't know. And other than that, I've been trying to think of other games to play as well, just to get a bit of variation, because I just can't get myself to really play Minecraft or Terraria, which would be cool, but I can't get myself to, I don't know why. They're good games. I might look into some puzzle games to play on stream. That could be neat. Because I like puzzle games. Anyway, yeah. I could rate Eugene. Other than that, like, at least no one that I'm following is streaming right now. I just say let's rate. Why not? Seems like they're doing Solar. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, going for berries apparently. Okay. Join raid, IMO. Bye.